especially going on vacation, I give people the nod. Like, say you're out for an early morning walk.
Yeah, but you charge for it.
But it's just you and someone else, and they're walking towards you. And I do the up. No, I do the down nod, not the sup.
Are you sure? You do the down nod? It seems weird.
Yeah. Like, it's an acknowledgement. Like, a quick little yes.
Do it to Paul. No.
Yeah, that's what I do if you're just passing a stranger on the street, the down nod.
You do it. No, see, it's all weird. You guys are weird. You get watch me do it.
Yeah.
Wait, you ready?
Yeah.
Well, it's weird when you do it.
See?
But it looks like you're falling asleep for a second there.
Watch me do the up. Watch me do the up.
Also weird.
You look like you're trying to pick somebody up.
Yeah. You're the one nodding, if you know what I'm saying.
But I've noticed recently that people aren't nodding back to me, and I find it very rude.
Yeah, no, I find it rude, too. But it's a small gesture. Not like a small tip. Like, that's a lot. No, it's slight. Maybe people aren't noticing you're doing it.
So I need to do it more severely.
No, don't
do
it like
that. That's a headbutt. Don't do that. Everybody will cover for their lives.
Yeah, maybe with the down nod, they think you're just trying to avoid eye contact.
Down nod is stupid. Try and say sup with a down nod.
You wouldn't say sup.
You'd say what? Down. Go ahead.
Stown.
Okay, now you need to be incarcerated.
What's the word that goes along with the down nod?
Stown.
That's what we're trying to do.
Stown?
It's not stown.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's the opposite of sup.
Sup?
Oh, it's being problematic.
No, that's what you would do.
Do it again.
Stown.
Yeah, you're an idiot. You can't even hold it together.